I named the store Scoochamee because when I was younger, when I was little, my dad always said, Scoochamee, get out of the way. Scoochamee, what do you want?
Who was saying that?
My dad.
Oh.
And so we would laugh, giggle, and hug, and so it was a very positive memory. And
what a way to pay tribute to your dad. That's wonderful.
And if he touched me or bothered me, so kind of that pain in the neck, but I want everybody to come and pester and bother me.